Alright, our next fight is the Bethless Lewis. And this fight is kind of a pain in the ass, but hopefully this strategy will work. Ramza, you should be okay. Grace, you should be straight too. Alright. This, we're gonna bring a Grace and we're gonna bring the set. And this side, we're gonna bring you and you. And I hope this works. Okay. Alright, with Ramza, we're gonna do a quick on the plague. Wait. Okay. And the plague, we're gonna get off. Paris, I need to move though. Right here. And we're gonna do a re-raise. Right there. Just wait. Okay. Okay, so they're gonna go after each other. Well, some of them are. These guys are coming down though. Yeah, Grease down. Roulette gets guarded. And Mover's gonna do what's neighbors. Which I hope Ovelia can affect spore them. But I don't know. Okay. We can't stop them. Can we sleep them? Yes, we can. Go to sleep. Okay. All right, Ramsey, move up here. It's counter flooded the dead. Ovelia, I need you to do good bracelets. Actually, no, don't do good bracelet. I need to move over here and do good bracelet. Right there. Okay. Leap barrier. Is death cold. Here's effects for. Nice. One more time. Effects for. Discouraged. Auto potion. And no effects for it, damn. Okay, he gets hexed. Okay. I just noticed his name is Jesus. Grace. Can you touch fire? Nope. Okay, he's crit. We really can't status this guy, unfortunately. We can't status you because you have reflect. And I didn't bring fucking Moldbreaker. Wow. Alright. Rebase. Move over here. Okay, we can stop him. But yeah, I need Moldbreaker to cast spells on it. He's got to move the hell out of the way, which I think he's going next turn. Okay. Oh my god, really? That triggers counter flood. Alright, that's it. Damn. How does that shit trigger counter flood? Look at devil. Wait. Still no effects, boy. Roulette. Innocent. Okay, we can take that off, though. What is he doing? Meteor Vein. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, Greed is probably gonna wake up before that. Oh, I know what you can do, Avelia. You can bad... Wait a minute. Yeah, you can bad base it right here. Oh, shit. Oh, you... doing that. Okay. Please effect spore, Avelia. Please. Thank you. That's all I wanted. You can get status, too. Okay, Vans is back up. You can't that sentence. You praise yourself then. Alright, move up here. Okay, so I need. Okay. This set is going in 3 turns. Alright. Got a 4 turn revive. Alright, we'll do a full bloom. Actually, no, we're not. Screw that. Yeah, that guy is critical. And that guy's frogged. I should be able to get this off, actually. Yeah, I should be able to get this off. Okay, Agrius. Be base. Wait. Okay, you got a 2-turn Parasong. Ramza is not going to get up before that, though. And we should be able to do this. I hope. Okay. You doing that. You doing that. Banzo, hurry up and get up, please. I can end this fight once he gets up, I think. Quick on him. Nasty plot. I'm gonna move out the way of that shit. Four turn bad bracelet. Damn. I'm just gonna wait. Damsel, get up, please. Thank you. All I want to do is get the hell up. Praise yourself. And move over here. Game. Whew. Alright, so the strategy works. Just death sentence Ramsey so they don't target him. Nice. Oh, is there another fight here? There must be another fight here. There is another fight here. Alright, let's check it out. Okay, we get four people here. Let me see what this fight is. Granary of Bethla Garrison. Oh shit. Oh shit. Hey, you, what are you doing here? I'm not supposed to fight you yet, am I? Your game ends here. What the fuck? Is this Ultima? Widow. Oh shit, what the hell? Sudden cry. Oh snap. Got the final boss music and everything. The one that got away. She's got static, string shot, and teleport. Wow. She's not immune to sleep? Really? Okay. Let me just test this out. No way, we can't sleep though, can we? No way, right? Oh, I guess we can. Oh, wow. Alright. We're gonna fight this bitch in the next part though. Oh, shit.